bonus.
Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's time for...
another Ben's bonus.
Today we're going to be opening up 3 Vinylmation Park series. These are in honor of Disneyland's 60th anniversary, their diamond anniversary this year in 2015.
Crazy.
We're actually recording this from our hotel from Disneyland and the D23 Expo.
Mm-hmm.
We're home by now, obviously.
Yeah, yeah.
But this set includes some really nice ones. It looks like Small World, the Mickey Ferris wheel. We got Star Wars. We got a parrot.
And
Oogie Boogie.
Oogie Boogie.
And Roger Rabbit.
Yeah. And there's the chaser.
I'd love to get the Roger Rabbit one.
Yeah, that'd be cool. So, I want the pirate one.
First up is
Roger Rabbit. Oh, that's so cool. Like the taxis on the belly. You see that? That's so neat.
Oh, and Jessica.
Oh, it's cool.
On the back.
That is neat.
That's an awesome Vinylmation.
That is. That is so cool.
So maybe that means I'll get the pirate since you got the one that I really wanted.
Maybe.
And another Roger Rabbit.
A double. See, if we were opening this at the Expo, we could have given one of these away. Oh, well. Okay, last one. Oh, look at that one. That one is sealed funny. Okay.
Oh, the Star Wars.
He comes with an accessory.
What's his name? Let's find out. His name is R-E-E-S-Y-E-E-S. I'll say Reese. Oh, and he has a camera.
That is so cool.
I think he's the guy in the safety video where they say no flash photography.
Oh, that would make sense.
I like how the camera has 3 lenses on it because he has 3 eyes.
Isn't that cool?
I can't wait to open up more of these. This looks like a really, really fun set.
It does. Hopefully we don't get all Roger Rabbits, though. Though they have multiple taxis in the ride, so I guess you could create your own ride.
Let us know down in the comments what's your favorite, the Star Wars guy or Roger Rabbit. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more...
Ben's Bonus!
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!